Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to tell you a little of the cost of green energy. Although the energy itself is free, that is, the sunlight is free, we don't have to pay to stand in the sunlight, these forms of energy do require infrastructure. If you think of geothermal energy, energy from within the earth, this energy requires large wells digging, and those wells down which we pump water and from which we get hot water, that is a large amount of infrastructure. And we have to take that energy to towns. So we need big pipes, we need lots of water and so forth. This is the cost of geothermal energy, although the energy itself is free. Biomass is the same. If we want to produce biomass, we have to grow the plants, we have to buy the seed. We have to prepare the ground. We have to harvest it. We have to transport it to where it's going to be processed. And then we have to have a facility to turn it into energy. So when we talk about diesel from biomass, it does have a cost. Although, again, the sun that makes the plants grow is free. Hydroelectric power is very effective. And we get massive amounts of electricity, but I can't see us building a dam on the cheap. These are huge construction projects. They require roads and infrastructure and towns and hundreds of thousands of people to run them. So hydroelectric power, although the actual energy is free, because it's the sun's energy moving the water in the water cycle, the actual cost is the cost of the infrastructure creating the electricity from the hydroelectric power. Wind energy is also the same. The infrastructure is needed, the tall tower, the turbines, and getting the energy to people. So it is free, the wind we don't pay for, but we pay for the infrastructure. Finally, solar energy must be one of the most expensive of all these renewable sources because silicon and the related chemicals and structure are very expensive to produce. And therefore, solar cells probably every 15 years you've got to replace them, and it probably takes about 15 years to pay the costs of producing them. So overall, solar energy is actually quite an expensive form of free energy. So although the energy is free, it comes from the sun. We have to remember there are costs getting that energy from the sun into our houses.